What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Oh. Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you?
Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down. Sit. So what did you tell him about me, about Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
He's... The truth.
Martin is a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. But some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to. People who wear clothes to me. My cousin, you met him, Michael. Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor. For a friend. Or does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. And he's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back. A man, what's a pay? Huh?
Trevor, come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Que no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something versatile. I'll handle the gun.
All right!
You need anything, get me on the headset.
Mike, you there? I got some poor bastard's dirt bike.
Yeah, okay. Well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay, the guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck?
This is Chaz from Touring Line. You're listening to Giles Peterson Worldwide.
Alright, I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out! Shoot the plane down, and I'll be ready!
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martin Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy who owns it. Now take down the jet!
There it is. Out past downtown. Gotta shoot in front to compensate for the speed of the jet. Gotta take another shot.
First strike.
Plane's coming down. You on it?
November 9 of Charlie Echo. Say your souls on board.
Two souls on board. Engine 2 totally lost. All hydraulics lost. All hydraulic systems are gone.
Roger, November 9 of Charlie Echo. Where are you putting her down?
We're not gonna make the runway. Gonna have to ditch the son of a bitch and hope for the best.
Somewhere.
He's going down.
Good. Stay on him. We need the files.
November 9 of Charlie Echo, have you lost your manual flight control system? Pull your slats.
With the government. You gotta help us. I'm an important guy. You gotta help me out. Hey, we crashed. Call the cops. I'm working with the government. You gotta help us. I'm an important guy. You gotta help me out. Hey, we crashed.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. The fire department are en route to your location.
Call the cops. I'm working with the government. Help us!
I got the files. I'll take them to Madrezo and explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
Yeah.
of nerve toxin and a nuke and a random flashback level in which JFK and Castro duke it out on the moon.
Righteous Slaughter 7.
Copy that, Red Leader. Call in the airstrike.
Righteous Slaughter 7. The realistic art of contemporary killing.
How do you kill?
Rated PG. Pretty much the same as the last game.
This station is shined!
News.
Is a pro football team finally coming to Los Santos?
It's open house at the Epsilon Center. Coffee, cookies, Kiflom, and payment plans.
Milton McElroy tells world he is happy and creative.
Pro football in Los Santos. It sounds like a pipe dream where you inhale deep and the world...
There's been a change of plans. You don't need to come to the ranch. Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Nothing you wouldn't do.
Trevor! Trevor! Ugh. I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
I'm that fool from South Central. You think you stuck yourself with a number two. So that's how I led in your way. Dash, mash up, man, that's headed for the west. Everything is great. Slow down for the depth on 108. Keep mashing. Don't drink and try to keep the ball from crashing. Stashing the clock, and I thought you knew it. You know how we do it.
Y'all, it's time to pay some bills. This portion of the show is brought to you by Boomshine. Get drunk as fuck and cross the line. Boomshine. Yeah.
Like a man, show us him as hard as you say you are. Will you gonna run and go get your
spend their whole life peddling drugs, slanging dope in hopes of one day being able to own their own label and give the game up. Some niggas came up, some just did. It's just the way it is. If it ain't then it just isn't. Some niggas are getting money and paying niggas to back up so they can act up, feel comfortable and wrapped up. And that's ass backwards. Them niggas just gon' keep coming back, and that's when extortion happens. Struggle to get free. I know how this shit be. You give anything to live legitimately. What you can find if you do get in this industry, it's best to do business with me than against me. Niggas get behind mics and ain't even MCs. Niggas get on MTV just to diss me. This shit don't even piss me off. I'm laughing all the way to the bank watching the satellite.
Where is he? Happened? Why did he have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really,
Trevor!
I don't.
Answer a fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. The fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you hop in the back? All right, now, Patricia. She already called Shotgun. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out. You know, it's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will. A cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.
A serious level 5 flex.